weren't for me, the wolf's den wouldn't have light.
We're making progress, but we can't get too far ahead.
Stay out of the north.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
Just because you're okay in Eli's books don't mean you are in mine.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, your peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. Of becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless and so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere with fuck. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. God's plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. that nothing? Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord. Take it. Pain. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
Good. Call the herd.
Call the weak!
Train! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Do it again. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Strength! Heart!
Kill!
Good. Bad. Watch your time. You're a warrior.
The Peggies bring people here to interrogate.
Deputy? Eli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the Wolf's Den if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
You boy. Gotta get me.
You really pulled my fat out of the
fire. Pages, I hope.
Thanks.
Doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
You'd always see white tail militia hanging out here.
They're just making people disappear. So this is how it happens.
Good Lord, shut all these hell. They're gonna kill me. I owe you more than you can imagine.
Churches and
they got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Don't torture us if you don't help.
Nice looking dog. Not me, though. Make sure he doesn't give our position away.
Hey, give me a...
They were gonna kill me. Thanks. There were more of us.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
One more outside!
There's a lot of commotion around Ojigwan Falls. The Peggies forced the car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something. We should go check it out.
I've had friends of mine put through Jacob's trial.
You're the deputy everyone's been talking about.
disappear.
They keep trying. I keep shooting at them.
Phew, get the blood pumping.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop. Please.
Fuck! Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Haul ass, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Thank you.
Bye.